Floor, give me that. I got him jumping for joy. I don't know who that is, by the way.
It's been really major. My team eating like we sitting at the dinner table. I done got a couple calls from a couple labels. And that was all eyes on me like they was watching cable. I had to come up. I really couldn't stay down. Still 10 toes with my boys from the playground. I see these haters. They really want me way down. If they not talking red, please get up out my way now. Look, I never changed. I only had to move different. I like a title contender. Moves made with precision. I went from losing to winning. I wanted all the percentage. I'm never fake. I'm pretending you want it.
The only reason why we even lost that game is because my teammate had no defense and missed every shot he took. I mean, like, look, he literally went 0-for-3 from me. Like, it doesn't even matter. That was a pretty good game, though. That chase down was nasty, bro. I put him on the floor.